I know a place on the edge of the red light district where we can lay low, but my hands are all messed up, so you better drive, brother.
Wait here, man, while I go in and talk to Luigi.
Say hello to 8-Ball, ladies.
8-Ball's got some business upstairs. Well, maybe you could do me a favor. One of my girls needs a ride, so grab a car and pick up Misty from the clinic, then bring her back here. Remember, no one messes with my girls. So keep your hands on the wheel. If you don't mess this up, maybe there'll be more work for you. Now get out of here.
Work.
is a big place there, buddy. We're in Latin.
I do not need money, sir.
I have pride. I have a calling. And I was called and chosen to work.
Hi, I'm Miss Yellow.
Where were you called from, Fernando?
Come on, stay, okay? You have any money now? I'm not real Latin, but I provide real Latin fashion. Every day. This is why, children, if your husband, if your daddy, if he's not happy, send him to me, Fernando. In exchange for a few hours a week, I give you the world.
Get off, get lost. You're just a cheap pimp from upstate. Get out of my studio.
I save your daddy. I save your husband. It is a miracle.
Get out of here.
It's a miracle.
Would you like...
PetsOvernight.com, delivering little bundles of love in a box directly to your door.
And now it's time for a public service announcement from station owner Donald Love.
Hello, my name is Donald Love. You're listening to a Love Music Station. Enjoy.
Alright, we're back here on Chatterbox, the radio show that never gets old. I'm Laszlo, and the first thing comes to mind. Hello, you're on the air. What's your name?
Luigi said to give you this, so here, take it.
There's a new high on the street. Goes by the name of Spank. Some wise guy's been introducing this trash to my girls down Portland Harbor. Go and introduce a bat to his face. Then take his car, respray it. I want compensation for this insult.
Thank you.
talk to you. All right, Mick, I'll talk to you later. How you doing, kid? The Don's son, Joey Leone. He wants some action from his regular girl, Misty. Go pick her up at Hepburn Heights, but watch yourself. That's Diablo turf. Then run her over to his garage in Trenton and make it quick. Joey ain't the kind you keep waiting. Remember, this is your foot in the door. So keep your eyes on the road and off Misty.
I'll be with you in a minute, Sparkplug. Hey, I'm Joey. Luigi said you were reliable, so come back later. There might be some work for you. All right?
Some Diablo scumbag has been pimping his scuzzy bitches in my backyard. Go and take care of things for me. If you need a piece, go around back of Avenue Nation opposite the subway. Policeman's ball is being held at the old school hall near the Callahan Bridge, and they'll be looking for some old school action. Now, I got girls all over town walking the street. Get them to the ball. They'll make a bundle. Get as many of them as you can before the cops drink away their green.
Thank you. red portal thing.
You got a dead guy.
office and a very emotional piece. Molto adagio.